much you bought here with a full can right now?
Oh, that looks take a while. Oh, yeah.
Guys, come on.
tickets.
My mom will get mad at us.
Get off what?
Yeah, my mom will get mad
at us. The little jacket thing, because it's that kind of a jacket, but no, you don't know what I mean. But I'm trying to say,
it's hardly not cold.
Hey,
and I gotta pee.
It's cold, right?
It's cold pee.
And you're not allowed to leave. You're not allowed to leave, no matter what. No soccer tennis. Whatever you say.
I think
if
Yago,
you lose the whole thing.
Yeah. You're gonna have to leave with Yago, though. Huh?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Yago, you can do whatever you want. He got no rules.
Okay, Yago's not part of this family.
Yeah. Okay. Just let him.
He can do whatever he wants. That means he can jump out of a car.
No.
Alright, so we're gonna stay here. If you get scared, if there's something going on, you don't run, no matter what.
If they have a gun, then run.
Yeah, okay, yeah, forget that. Run, call 911, forget that.
Whoever needs.
No, I don't have a knife. Why do I have a knife on me?
You remember the knife? The frog?
Oh, don't talk about that. Jasmine tell my mom, she got mad. No water, Jay. Whoever's thirsty or hungry, or no water.
You can't say the word right. Thirsty, that's thirsty.
Thirsty.
Yeah, that's thirsty.
Give me. Oh. Guys, you're like big lovebirds right there. It's out of focus
no.
right now. Guys, we almost got locked out.
You're like the Jasmine.
What? Whoa.
Jay, whatever your name is.
You stole my school or you went to this school?
What school are you in? Fort Powell?
Yeah.
I'm in Emerson, sixth grade.
Oh.
What grade are you in?
Yeah. Yeah, sure. Maybe then we get in trouble because of you.
Jasmine, hey, really? You're almost about to lose.
Bye.
You're about to lose, Jasmine.
Jasmine, you're almost out. Well, we're not gonna get in trouble because mostly it's his idea. So if we get knocked out,
yeah. Don't go ahead. I think. All right,
that's fine.
No.
Wait, what are you trying to do?
I'm just
take it away because there's
I'm trying
no
to
fun.
Play a game.
No fun.
No, there's no fun. There's
no. Come here, Coney. You take away his phone and then drop it, like put it in the hallway.
No, you take it away.
No, stop. You have to take it away, and then he was gonna the police is gonna go after it, okay?
Yo.
Oh my god.
Hey, something else. We gotta do a different challenge. Guys, stop.
Do it.
We gotta do a different challenge, guys.
Yeah, what?
Something stupid. Guys, did you just lock this out?
No.
Guys, we just locked out.
No.
Guys, we're locked out.
They locked us out?
Yeah.
No.
Okay, so what we would do a challenge. Like, so
we gotta find out a cool challenge,
a good one. Get up. Hey guys, we gotta find a good challenge.
That's
cool.
You're doing it, wait.
You guys, we gotta find the heels.
Let's go. So fast.
Let's go to you.
Actually, yeah, sure.
I think that's better.
Hey guys, we gotta find a, we gotta do a cool challenge.
Ow.
He doesn't do it to her.
Jazz.
No, we didn't.
Jazz, whoever her name is, clean the room. Clean this
no,
place.
I put away what I ate.
I put away what I ate.
Me too.
All I ate was just a cupcake and I put it away.
Me too. It's kind of your. Actually, it's Jazz. Jazz made a mess with you.
Yeah, because I threw all my mess.
So I guess Jazz. Alright guys, we're gonna start a challenge. But now, right now guys, we're gonna end this video here, probably. And then the next video is gonna be us doing the challenge.